that's the most unlikely Leaf to score, but it's going to be top on your ballot for sure. Another terrific play by Morgan Rielly. I was just talking about how the Leafs' defense has not been involved in the rush at all. It's really difficult when you're playing 3-on-5. But Riley's going to take the drop pass from Kadri, go right into the slot, and then Marinson is going to walk into this coming off the bench.